In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord,
and with your Spirit,
calling to mind our sins, we ask the Lord to pardon and strengthen. You were sent here to try to heart our mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Can you call sinners to Christ and have mercy?
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father, and you see us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who taught the hearts of the faithful by the light of the Holy Spirit, grant us in that same Spirit that we may be truly wise and ever truly wisdom in this consolation. For our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to Timothy. Beloved, remember Jesus Christ, raised from the dead, a descendant of David. Such is my gospel for which I am suffering, even to the point of chains, like a criminal. But the word of God is not chained. Therefore, I bear with everything for the sake of those who are chosen, so that they too may attain the salvation that is in Christ Jesus, together with eternal glory. This saying is trustworthy. If we have died with him, we shall also live with him. If we persevere, we shall also reign with him. But if we deny him, he will deny us. And if we are unfaithful, he remains faithful, for he cannot deny himself. Remind people of these things, and charge them before God to stop disputing about words. This serves no useful purpose, since it harms those who listen. Be eager to present yourself as acceptable to God, a workman who causes no disgrace, imparting the word of truth without deviation. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Teach me your ways, O Lord. Teach me your ways, O Lord. Your ways, O Lord, may come to me. Teach me your paths. Guide me in your truth and teach me. For you are God, my Savior. Teach me your ways, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord. Thus he shows sinners the way. He guides the humble to justice. He teaches the humble his way. Teach me your ways, O Lord. All the paths of the Lord are goodness and constancy toward those who keep his covenant and his decrees. The friendship of the Lord is with those who fear him, and his covenant for their instruction. Teach me your ways, O Lord. Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Our Savior Jesus Christ has destroyed death and brought life to life through the gospel. Alleluia, alleluia.
Lord, be with you.
And with your Spirit.
Reading from the Gospel according to Mark. One of the scribes came to Jesus and asked him, which is the first of all the commandments? Jesus replied, the first is this: Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord alone. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. The second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than these. The scribes said to him, Well said, teacher, you are right in saying, He is one, and there is no other God than Lord alone, you shall love the Lord with all your heart and all your soul, with all your mind and all your strength. So that is a vertical dimension going up to God. Our prayers, our love, our respect going up to Him. And then the second commandment is a horizontal dimension. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. The reaching out of Christ on the cross, the way that He taught, the way that He served, the way that He healed. So these three laws form, if you will, a cross for us and a reminder of His presence and His love for us, not perhaps in our doorposts, but in many other places in our lives. Pray, brothers and sisters, my sacrifice of yours to be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of His name, to our good and the good of all the church.
Sanctify the material of the offering, Savior, and cleanse our hearts by the light of the Holy Spirit, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you,
and with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts,
and with the Lord.
Let us give thanks. Lord our God. Take this, all of you, gentlemen, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. We offer the Lord of life, the chalice of salvation, giving thanks.